As we have seen in the past, over the likes of Cristobal Cruz and Fortuna now opening up here to kick off round six. Bogere returning fire, and now the crowd cheering on this action. Bogere backing up Fortuna. And the last time Bogere was cut was, in January of last year, over the right eye. Obviously, we can all see that. What other patterns are you noticing in this fight, or trends?
I think the body attack of Fortuna has made a difference. You know, I think it slowed down Bogere a little bit, and it's made Fortuna get braver.
And again, Fortuna, the bumblebee, continues to showcase that hand speed here. He has really picked up the pace since the midpoint of the fight.
All three in favor of the winner, Javier. Hey, I'm a home.